Evening everyone, how you doing? Going to do a little tour of the old boat yard in the dark. Just done a 16 hour fishing session and I thought I'd just do a little tour of the boat yard in the dark because it looks pretty cool all lit up. How you doing, Brandon? Just thought I'd have a little wander in the dark. I've just been out 16 hours doing a fishing session. Just thought I'd end it like this. Yeah, I'm not too bad. I'm a bit knackered, I'm a bit sunburnt. I got up at 4:30 this morning, got all my gear and everything ready. Went over and picked up Stephen and we've been on the boards ever since. Just thought this yard looked really nice in the dark, so thought people might appreciate just having a little run around it before I head back towards the car. How you doing, Bob, by the water? I saw about 6 boats today heading out from Stullham. There's quite a few people in the boatyards fishing from the bank, but they're not crazy. There is some room, but there's a fair few anglers about. Oh, fair enough. Hello, Mr. Waterside. Just having a quick cruise. I thought it'd be nice to have a look around the yard in the dark. It's quite nice. All lit up. Especially while everything is all flat, calm and lovely. Hi, Chris. Appreciate that, Chris. Hi, Diana. Quite a few people moored up and in their boats, just been out for meals and stuff like that. can probably hear us, really nice and peaceful. That weren't so much today. Out the board there was boats up and down all day long. What's going on here? Just got to be careful I don't damage any of your rods and stuff. Got new rods and reels and stuff with me, so I don't want to be breaking them. Tons of ducks and geese and all that walking along the bank of them. There's the big chair up there, I don't know if you can see it. You should be able to. A really big deck chair and a big bucket and spade. Cheers, Diana. Lots of fish jumping and rolling around me. A lot of people on the boat, so turn the lights out and go into bed. We can still hear a fair few people down the other rows chatting away. How you doing, Connor? Just done a 16-hour session, first day. Yeah, I'm not too bad. Still a few people wandering about and having a few drinks and stuff. Oh, nice one, Connor. You getting up there, mate? Stephen's with me somewhere, Diana. Not sure where he's gone. He went off without me. He's meant to be coming down where I am now and down to the end of here where the lights are, so we can put the boats away, but I'm not sure where he is right now. Whole car park, as you can probably see, is absolutely jam-packed. Give you no idea how many people are out on the boats. Well, you can see just by looking how empty some of these bays are. They're normally absolutely jam-packed full of boats. I said to Stephen about coming down the end of here, there's a slipway, which is just there. It's that boat. I don't know where he's gone. I'll have to go and find him, I reckon. I was going to go up and down these anyway, but you need to be in front of that boat there. It's quite quiet down this side. All these boats are quite quiet. A couple of people wandering about, taking their dogs for a walk and stuff like that. They've got them on their boats. Hi Carl Page, how you doing, mate? Hi Megan. Just done a big old whole day and whole evening session on the boards. Video coming out soon. Just wanted to show off the boats in the dark at the end of the session. Hi Martin, how you doing? That's no problem, I'm just doing a quick run through the boatyard after a whole day out. I got up at 4:30 this morning to start this trip and I'm still on the boards now. A lot quieter around this side. Oh, nice one, Martin. Hi, Pam. Yeah, it's quite quiet. There's a few people walking around with their dogs and stuff. And there's a few people just come back from the pubs and meals and stuff like that on their boats. Hi, Major. Hey, Dan. No idea. I'll tell you, it's gone around the other side of the car, I think. I'll go down to the slipway in a minute and take me bits and, you know, valuables off and wander around and get the car. What? Down the other end? No, that's where I started. He didn't go that way, he went the other way. There's not a lot of point in me going around this bit, I don't think, because you can't see anything, can you? I'll spin back down the other side. Near the deck chair. Oh, down the side there. I know what you mean, yeah. It's not really lit up right there, is it? Oh, that made me jump. Fox. What I'll do is I'll get down to the slipway with this one. And then I'll walk around towards you and we'll move the car because the car's sitting in the dark, isn't it? Hello, Mr. Fox. Lost him. He went off the other way. He knew where I was going. I know where he is now. It's just better ways of getting out because down on this row is all lit up. No, you're right. I know you are now. You're over near the buildings with the chair and the spade and stuff, aren't you? I am live. Oh, in the car? No, not in the car. What did I do on the boat? I've done it in the car loads of times. I'm now going to the bottom of the, I'm in the next row. You must be a row past where I am now. But this side's all lit up, so. It's not that hard to see in this yard anyway, is it? As you can see with me cruising about. It's quite easy to see. But it's better to load the car up on this side. Because you've got the big floodlights. Hello? The big chair is over there. I can see the chair from here, so. Right, I can see the chair. No? I'm now down near the main entrance bit, near the toilet. I'm going to moor up in front of the slipway here. A nice easy slipway here, you can just slide straight over the edge. And that's it, simple as that. Nice and easy to step out. So, it's the end of the tour, everyone. Spin you around if I can. How you doing, everyone? Thanks for coming in. Just a quick tour tonight, just thought I'd have a little wander around in the dark. Appreciate everyone coming in and having a look with me. I'm now going to wander to the toilet, then wander around and find Stephen, get the car, load up all the boats and the gear. So I'll see you all again soon. Thanks very much for coming in. Night, everyone.